we introduced a new concept of a completely novel class of materials, the bitumens. Imagine a dance meeting. The couples dance, they come together for a short time, and they swap the partners while dancing all the time. The number of couples always stays the same. The bitumens do exactly the same. They exchange connections constantly by keeping the number of links. It is a dynamic equilibrium, which can be slowed or accelerated at will with the help of a catalyst. Bitumens are a new category of plastic. They are light, they are resilient, they are strong and insoluble. Yet at the same time, they can be repaired and recycled. These materials could heal and self-repair, even in a harsh surface condition. Bitumens can extend the domain of use of plastics and composites. For example, in airplanes and cars, and in functional materials. Surprisingly, the same fundamental concept can find applications in a completely different field, medicine. By spreading nanoparticle solution on a tissue surface, tissues can be glued together to heal the wounds. It can be applied to a skin cut or to internal organs such as liver, and all this without sutures or staples. Starting with fundamental physics questions and guided by curiosity and a little grain of creative spirit, we've got immersed in a completely different fields, chemistry and now medicine. We strive to create and discover something beautiful, a new class of material.